very slippery indeed on the wet circle. The skidding speed is about 15 miles per hour. That's why it's quite hard to control the car on there.
That's awesome.
A little bit of steering, a little bit of throttle, and you can just keep the car nice and sideways. No problem for these guys. You can drive around the circle all day long once you've got a hang of it. It's a plastic coating, which is what makes it so slippery. There's no oil and there's no silicon. It's just slippery enough to adjust the board. When you first get on the wet circle, very, very hard. You end up using too much gas and too much steering. It's spinning off the road. It takes quite a lot of training to do.
Do you like this? Yeah.
They practice down the top gear circuit down at Dunsfold, where there's nothing to hit. Into the inner circle then. Skidding speed here is 40 miles per hour.